Howdy, everybody. I am Gomer the Ranting Thespian, and welcome back to Mega Man Super Fighting Robot. Last time we took on Zap Man, I almost got a game over. And we have all the weapons, and as I said, I grinded a little bit off screen, got that last power up, the Mega Buster power up, and we'll see what happens. Ooh, there's a green and blue Soul Fortress. Okay, that's how we're gonna do this. Oh yeah. And right away you can see the change. Look at the Mega Buster shots. You can aim them up and down slightly, not a whole lot though. Fast charge. Oh yeah, and shots pierce. Ah! Hi! Shots pierce too. Ooh. Oh! Son of a... I feel like he's a weak boomerang. Coil? Coil! Oh shit, shit, shit. Eh. Hey, what up? Hey, what up? What up, what up? Yeah. Ah, yeah, that kind of... got excited very quickly, didn't it? Yeah, hi. Okay, here we go. Get away! Oh, hi. Whoa! Oh yeah! Fully powered up, I can leap out of pits at the cost of summoning. One of the nice things. Shield Assaulter? Oh, yeah. Here's some shots that go right through shields. I'll show you. Even Sniper Joe's have nothing on me. Ha 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 ha. Nope. There we are. Boom, boom. Hey, left me a pull. That isn't that nice of me. Yeah, it does make the difficulty of the last part of the game a little less, but it's still fun. And it's not like it doesn't have its hard points, you know? It's just less about the enemy's power and more about your platform skills. Cannons are invincible, by the way! Hi! Hell dragon motherfucker, come here! There we are! It's just a clusterfuck in here! Ah! Potion! Yeah! Oh, and this one. How do you get it without the power-ups? Simple. Whee! And by the way, you can only jump so far up out of a pit. Like, if I fall into that one, it'll just keep bouncing me out until I'm dead. How do you think I know? Ah! Yep. Here at the boss. This boss has a weakness of the leaf boomerang. But I'm not gonna use it. Because I won't pay my mega buster the moment. Yeah, he gets too close to you, you will die. Naturally. In fact, one of my favorite... Ow! One of my favorite weapons in the Metroid platformer games. Plasma Beam. There's this one. Penetrate. I'm a big fan of Penetrate. And I know Cartoon Hero in the comments is gonna probably comment on that. That's the first Wily Fortress boss down. Yeah! We have fun. Alright, since going back now will just take us to the next stage, I'll end it right here. Whew! Yeah, that wasn't too bad, but, you know, yeah, it's the first Fortress boss stage, and I've got all the power-ups, so it's gonna be a little easier from here on out. But hopefully it's still a lot of fun. That being said, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, leave some feedback. It's always welcome. If you'd like to see more of these, hit a subscribe button. Hit the like button so and tell your friends about us. That'll be awesome. And if you want to help more directly, head over to patreon.com/gomer21XX. Throw some money at me, you get some really good stuff. And you throw enough money at me, you get little advertising spots at the end of each of these videos. You'll see what I mean in just a few seconds. All the links and everything that you need are down there. So until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.